there's my endorsement level, because I'm a toxic asshole. I've only got one.
The most thing I'm most curious about is this sort of group creation thing, right?
Yeah.
Is it very... They say that you can have like a completely open group where you can like specify roles, right? My question is like, can you do some sort of hybrid? Like, let's say you want to run like a triple support comp, right? Or you want to be open stadium support comp. Can you make it so that you have like, or you have like one for sure DPS player, but you don't have two for sure DPS players.
Teleportation portal open.
And then you have, you know, two for sure support players, but never, not necessarily three. Like, you still want to have one guy in the group who can flex, right? Sometimes you want to run triple DPS, two tanks and one support. Sometimes you want to run three supports and one tank, two DPS, three supports, two tanks, and one DPS, right? So, is it, it does. So it looks like it's...